On a cold day up in Nashville, he tunes up his guitar, praying that someday he will become a star. Top 40 rock and country are the only tunes he plays, but he'll never get discovered at the Courtyard Cafe. So he packs up his acoustic and he points his compass south, because ballads, beaches, bars, and boats are what he's all about. So he sails in his dreams. Sometimes he needs to lose touch with reality. He rides the rails down in the Keys. He knows now deep inside it's where he's meant to be. So he sails. When the sun sets down at Mallory Square, he pulls out his old guitar and docks his sailboat within earshot of the pier, and forgets about those plans he made of becoming a star. Now reggae songs and Buffett are the favorite tunes he plays at the Concord Public Seafood Company every day. And when his work is done, he takes his schooner out and anchors by the pier to watch the sun go down. When the tourists settle in their rooms, his spinnaker flies high, and the light of a billion stars sparkle in his eyes. And so he sails on the sea. He made the perfect change to his reality. He rides the rails down in the Keys. He knows forever this is where he's meant to be. So he sails. So he sails on the sea. He's made the perfect change to his reality. He rides the rails down in the Keys. He knows forever this is where he's gonna be. So he sails. So he sails.